A typical membrane syringe filter that we often use in the lab or we test in this lab, we often come to this challenge of pushing a liquid through them because of their high back pressure. And often we really have to just swap it with our Trupor material so that we can easily pass the liquid through and get a clean fluid after that for our further analysis.